Attention.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the craft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. Began to seem to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a basic guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. He makes the company drop A to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. Do 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 triada do triada do do. He blows an A to the bar.
He can't blow a note of the bass and guitar isn't winning. Ha ha. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B.
Da 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 da.
Play it, boy.
Every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and set their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat.
He nearly breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.